wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best dog car barriers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the non-reflective electro-coated finish on the Midwest Mile Wesh is designed to minimize glare so that you don't get distracted. It's backed by a one-year manufacturer's warranty, though the plastic grips require constant tightening. It comes with rubber-tipped ends and can be installed at an angle. However, it makes a lot of noise. At number 9, equipped with handy quick disconnect clamps, the PetSafe Solvit allows for removal of the horizontal bars for easy access to a pet or the rear cargo area. The rubberized top and bottom caps maintain a firm grip on your vehicle's floor and roof, preventing it from slipping. It's easy to store when not in use and is backed by a lifetime warranty against defects, but the legs are a bit short. Coming in at number 8 on our list, made with a scratch-resistant mesh fabric and lightweight metal tubing, the resilient Bushwhacker Paws and Claws stops dogs from climbing over to the front seat. Unfortunately, installation and removal are both rather cumbersome. It does maintain its shape over time and is a relatively durable construction. However, it's difficult to see through. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for dog car barriers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the versatile Petego Canine Keeper fits between either the front and rear seats or the back seat and cargo area of most SUVs. Its compact space-saving design keeps your dog protected without obstructing your view of the road behind you. It includes reinforced side extensions and a built-in attachment system, but it does have a tendency to vibrate. Moving up our list to number 6. The Jumbl Pet Adjustable has a central panel that's 35.5 inches long and 16.5 inches tall, as well as adjustable side panels that can add up to a foot on either side or be removed entirely if your vehicle is too small for them. It affixes to headrests without tools, and its pads won't damage interiors. However, installation is difficult. Halfway up our list at number 5, the High Road Wag'nride features a sturdy steel frame and protective foam bumpers for stability. The coated polyester mesh is transparent to give your dog a clear view of the front seat. It's made from a chew-resistant material with 4 adjustable straps, but this one's not ideal for very small dogs. At number 4, the innovative Zookeeper ZK080204 uses bungee-style cords to wrap around most headrests, giving a vehicle's front seats the freedom to move forward or recline without compromising the barrier's stability. It's equipped with flexible connection points, protective caps on the ends, and an attractive matte black finish. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Great Divide offers wall-to-wall and floor-to-ceiling coverage and is available in 5 sizes, so you can choose the one that best fits your vehicle. It's a lightweight design that comes in at a very affordable price, with a sturdy yet flexible fiberglass frame. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for dog car barriers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, constructed from heavy-duty wire, the little giant Pet Lodge adjusts easily to a maximum width of 79 inches and a height of up to 52. The rounded corners prevent injury. It comes with a corrosion-resistant coating and stays securely in place. It's good for minivans and station wagons. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Walky Dog Universal is equipped with twist-lock telescoping bars that fit inside any car or mid-size SUV with adjustable headrests. It folds down unobtrusively behind a vehicle's seat backs, making cargo space accessible when your dog's not along for the ride. It's very easy to install and offers a maximum width of over 55 inches. It won't damage upholstery. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for dog car barriers, or simply click beneath this video.